arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex. How many Grineer slaves died to build this place? Darvo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Don't let Vor distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with him. This is the prison block. If you can avoid detection by the warden, it may be easier to get Darvo out. Bypass the security so we can enter. Thank you. Search these cells for Darbo. He has to be here somewhere.
Now the Ascaris has burrowed deep enough to give me influence. Shall we see how your shields work?
The Ascaris is letting Vor control your shield. We must figure out how to remove it. Avoid taking damage while I try and block him.
I owe you for this, Daniel. I will get my entourage to meet us in orbit once we're clear of this mess.
Extraction is ready. Remember, your success here depends on getting Darbo out of there, alive.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus.
Send me aside, Antino. I'll cover you. Which end does the hurting come out? I can't.
Thank you. I see the operator can enable the mod segment now. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend fire? Operator, I've linked the mod segment to your arsenal now. No need to thank me.
Upgrade your warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. An excellent find, operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue.
Thanks for helping me out back there. I'm in your debt, and I often pay my debts. I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We Corpus use something similar to keep our robotics in line. So, to settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free! Because I like you. And well, a lot of my customers don't live long with these grenade dogs chewing up the system. Here, use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good luck.
Vorus Ascaris is burrowing into your warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's foundry immediately. A nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need. I am certain they will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console. We may have a problem. The colony is unresponsive. Get to the surface so we can see what's going on. I was afraid of this. The Grineer are here, and I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the foundry segment. This was once a prosperous, independent colony. Until the Grineer arrive.
The queens fear you, but I will show them. Their love will return when I deliver you to them.
Tenno, the signal cannot be boosted any further. Hurry, we're running out of time.
Ah!
Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grineer and provide justice for the colonists.
Soon the worm will be in your spine, and I will control this warframe of yours. I will purge your doting mother and bring you home.
Thank you.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Your foundry segment is ready for installation, operator. Will the operator build a cephalon to replace me? Foundry restored. Here, the operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to
exact revenge for dismantling me.
To expand your arsenal. Oh no. Operator, our component storage has been looted as well.
Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components.
Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Tenno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Cephalon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Cephalon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources. If you can stand the cold.